let the other people ready. Morning everybody, we're here at the Spring Blizz 2018 event for the Motoring Club. Starting from Todd's pool, and today is going to be a good day.
Ooh.
like having some fun. It's hard to keep this car here straight. It got a lot of power. The flat shift is giving some problems. I can try to fix that now, but when this car is dialed in, it's gonna be a force to reckon with.
The last run wasn't too bad. We had a little incident coming towards the third corner. We brake a little bit late on the crest and couldn't make the corner, so we had to pull off and let the next car behind go through. But after that, car felt better. He made some changes to the flat shift and it was a lot better. So it's like I said, just a work in progress. You can feel it out. We got a little modifications to do on the bottom arms for the suspension, and that's pretty much it. We can just feel it out and see how it goes, man.